At church, our children sing a song that says, if you walk and talk differently, some people might make fun of you.
I don't know what I said.
But Jesus would never do that.
I'd look her right in that fat, ugly face.
I don't expect my president to be perfect.
Get him the hell out of here.
But I do expect him to care about others.
I'd like to punch him in the face.
Is that too much to ask from a man who claims to be a Christian?
Knock the crap out of him.
I will not be voting for Donald Trump.
Paid for by Stand Up Republic, a tax-exempt Section 501c4 organization.